Hi, Sam from Sam and Tyler Games here, and today we're playing some more Until Dawn. So, last episode we said that we were gonna be watching this, so let's go ahead and do that right now.
I am Hayden Panettiere, and we are here at the studio recording Until Dawn.
My name is Rami Malek, and I play John.
My name is
Wait,
Mandy
these are real people?
My name is Brett Talbot.
My name is Antonella Lentini, and I play Hannah and Beth.
My name is Jordan Fisher, and I play the character Matthew, Matt for short.
I'm Nicole Bloom, and I play Emily in the game.
My name is Noah Fleiss.
I am Galadriel Steinman, and I play Ashley.
So Until Dawn is the story of eight teenagers who revisit this cabin about a year later after a really traumatic experience where I've lost two of my sisters. Trying to get some closure in that respect.
One of the things that Larry does really well is make these multi-layered characters, and I think for just the story in general, it follows the quintessential horror film plot lines, but the characters are so unique in themselves, and I think that's very cool.
Oh, yeah, this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. Sam and I have a few things in common, such as being huge lovers of animals. And she's a huge animal lover. She's vegan. She is a pacifist. I'm not quite sure if I'm going to go as far as saying that I'm a pacifist, but she's spunky and cool. I know that she, I think, is made fun of a little bit by the rest of them who think that her morals and her beliefs in that area are a little ridiculous and they don't agree with her.
I've never seen anyone make fun of her.
Care. It doesn't stop her from being herself, and that's something that I hope I have in common with her.
Yeah, definitely can be depressed at some times and a bit of a loner, but he takes some solace in one of his sister's friends, Sam, played by Hayden Panettiere, and invites everybody back to the same house the next year to kind of find some closure.
Jessica is, she has a whole lot of personality. She is definitely the sort of mean girl character that, you know, at school she knows she's pretty, she knows that boys like her, and she's going to use it to her advantage.
He's got a big heart, and you can tell that's very evident, especially how
that doesn't really look that similar.
Emily. And you know, he's kind of a meathead, but in the best ways possible.
She really knows what she wants, and she manages to get that from whomever it is, whether it be Matt or Mike. You know, she's really driven, and I can definitely relate to that.
My character is Chris, and he is what society might consider the nerd of the group, and kind of embraces it.
Ashley is, she's a little more serious than some of the other girls. She's definitely very intelligent and thoughtful. She kind of looks at the whole big picture of things. She's not quite as geeky as Chris, but they connect in a lot of ways.
Mike is like big guy on campus. He's the class president who has some charm and has brain, and I don't know, people seem to like Mike. He gets away with a lot, though. He can be kind of jerky.
The fact that he just kind of wants everyone to be happy, and he wants her. He's a people pleaser, and it's I can definitely attest to being, you know, that guy. I'm always the friend that wants everybody to be happy and wants everybody to be taken care of. And that's definitely Matt.
But also, like, this character is just so fun. I rarely get to play the bitch, and so it was really fun to do that.
The spirit of things, seriously, what's wrong with you?
I was trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
I just think this is just the coolest thing to be a part of, and I just think it's going to take the world by storm. I really do. I think this genre is the wave of the future, and I think that once people see the potential behind it, of getting to interact with the
drama that you're witnessing unfold in such a realistic way that this is how entertainment is going to be from now on.
Okay. Let's just... Yeah, we already viewed all of these on the last episode. Just in case, let's just do this so it's not annoying saying new all the time. And if you want to see them, you can go back to old video. Or not really old, but, you know, last video. Okay, so we left off right here.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah.
Alright.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be.
Yes?
Jess!
Oh yeah, Jess got took up by a demon with a machete.
To communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind.
And now they're about to talk to a demon.
Drop all inhibitions and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay.
Okay. Is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone. Spirits? Spirit phone? Abracadabra?
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or
guys,
stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay, okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute. Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spell?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving. Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Whose sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up! Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Okay. Thank you.
We'll just do this.
Oh, Beth, we want to apologize for what happened last year with Hannah. And if you can hear this, please, please know that we are all so sorry.
You and Hannah
We're really sorry, Beth, to both of you.
H-A-N-N?
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K-I-L.
Ow, oh my god.
Kill her. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
How did Hannah die? Oh, right. I'm stupid. Let's just do this.
Alright. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B?
Here?
R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no! Holy shit! Chris!
You know what? This is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
To the library we go. Oh, we're back with Mike.
Jess!
Hurry up! Go! Kids are standing on top of snowy feet. Jess, where are you?
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny.
I'm gonna just look at this thing.
Jess!
I don't know if we're supposed
Buddy.
To be like in a room or something.
Ah! Whoa! Christ! Scared the blue out of my jeans. The hell is that doing in there anyway?
Excuse me? No, I want to go
Jessica.
Back and look.
Oh, come on.
Well, first of all, how did he get in front of the window? That's my question.
Jess? Hun? Light of my life?
This could have been the part where she got hurt. But she
I
ended
totally
up still being alive.
I
will
murder you when I find you. Oh! Oh my
god.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait, you had to see this. You had to
I'm not seeing it. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody, I'm
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
Alright, fine. You win.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh-huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Oh, keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
It's Predator. Oh, is that Toto? How did I see that? Just pick this up and flip it. Oh, it's a yellow. Yellow should be good. I couldn't even tell what that was. Okay. We'll go over everything at the end, by the way.
Wow. Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here.
Hey, girl.
throw a snowball. So, I think it's not Mr. Machete Man.
Charming.
Oh, is that the cabin?
Everything you described, Michael.
See a light.
Wait, what?
Hey, it's the cabin.
I love it.
Yeah.
This doesn't look like the cabin I was expecting, but okay. Come in, Jess. Maybe we shouldn't stay in this cabin. I want... Let's go, Jess. Why are you looking over here? Well, wasn't that the cabin? Or are we just gonna go explore some more things? Explore. Anything over here? Any totems? I like totems. Totems reveal the past. What was that thing? There's too many jump scares in this game, but that's okay. I like it so far.
I'm not sure I want to know.
Is that a totem? Oh, wait. What was back there? Oh no, there wasn't anything. So just go this way. What's with that breathing? Oh,
damn.
It's horrible.
No.
I don't think he's gonna make it.
Gonna have to go with this.
Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Okay. Ah! Ah! Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up!
I don't know the demon, it can't be Mr. Machete Man. Shortcut. Uh-oh. Wait, I think shortcuts are like fast time events all the time. Oh, or not. That wasn't very fast. Oh, it's still going. That's probably why. Now it's not. Never mind, it was only two buttons. Grab the key.
On, we gotta go.
I am. Mike, get the key. Get it open. Oh my god. That was close. What?
I had it under control. Hold tight.
went like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. These are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, thing's not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
You're not always right, though.
I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Almost.
Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, so you have to do something.
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, you don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty of sense once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike,
yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, it is raining out there. I mean, it kind of just stopped a little bit, or started slowing down, but if you hear any background noise, that's like probably it. Just so you know. Okay.
Right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Okay.
Nice.
Wait, what's it? Oh, a generator.
Still
perfect.
Lighten up the mood a little.
Oh! Ah!
Or not, okay.
Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Tennis photo. Okay. Was there a door right here? No? Okay. Anything around here? Oh, I just accidentally walked through the door.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Toronto.
Okay. There could be something. Checking the bathtub then. No, okay then. Oh wait, hold on. There's something that was glowing up over there, but make sure I get everything.
You're lighting a fire, Michael, not writing a novel. How much longer is it gonna take you?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, okay. I need to censor some things.
Oh, I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay.
Like, okay. Then where's the match?
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole. Shit. Fuck. Mike.
What?
Ugh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Just slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap. No. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Yeah.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Okay.
I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out of the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Oh. The matches were here the entire time.
Nookie. Who's gonna fire up some Nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
I don't know. Probably. Was there only one match in there?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
You're a teenager.
Well, if I'd known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm kind of just not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please?
Shut them?
There's no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is.
Someone was watching you. Predator was watching you.
Voila. Shutters are shutting. Now, where are we?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath...
Don't ask her that way.
Really kind of insecure.
Jess, you've got to be careful.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, and that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
Can we not? Thank you.
now, please.
Did it come from the refrigerator? Oh, the music is coming from Jess's phone.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake, God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us, and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, bricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time, because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it, because I know we're going to...
I'll have to tell the whole world. Gonna be ending it here. So if you want more, then I'll be doing more in the near future. But before we leave, like always, let's look at this stuff. Oh, we don't really have that much. Mike came to Jessica's aid immediately. Jessica appreciated Mike's heroism. Mike continued to impress Jess. Jessica resisted Mike's advances. I don't understand what that's gonna mean. Oh, we still have some more stuff. We got this new thing. Tennis photo. In this old mask. Which Mike shouldn't have put on his face, because you have no idea where that was, where that came from. Oh, but does that mean that we missed one? I don't exactly see that is. Let's look at the events of the past.
To mine this mountain until a cave-in trap and driven mad murderers.
Okay, well guys, I'm gonna end it here, so yeah. Bye-bye.